put it, and just look at the flight of the ball. It's so flat, barely any deviation on it at all. Fantastic free kick.